One of the most common things we see, and you'll be wondering why I have a picture of a jelly donut. One of the most common things we see is someone says, I literally woke up this morning and my arm was numb and I had pain shooting down my hands. And they often go see their hand surgeon. They think they must have hit their hand or their funny bone or something. And a lot of that comes from the neck. And the reason I put a picture of a jelly donut is because that's exactly what your discs are. As Dr. McClellan was saying, the outside of the disc is this nice, tough kind of fibrous tissue that holds everything in. And the inside of the disc is pretty soft and squishy, just like a jelly donut. So if you get a flat tire or the jelly squeezes out of the jelly donut and it goes where it's not supposed to, it can often cause irritation in one of those electrical wires, which is known as a nerve. And that can manifest as numbness, weakness, or shooting pain. And people often describe pain from a pinched nerve as different. If you hit your finger with a hammer, you'll say it's kind of throbbing, it's achy, it's sore. If you have pain that comes from a nerve which is misfiring, we call that neurogenic pain, as in pain that comes from a nerve, and it's often like an electric shock or someone's pouring hot water or a lightning bolt. It's a very different type of pain than what people describe when they have a mechanical injury or a break. And if the disc herniates back and squeezes the nerve, well, they might actually pinch off a specific nerve. And this is what an abnormal MRI is. So this is the same view from the side. You can see how these black discs line up fairly well. And this one's got a big pouch that goes out and has been squirted out. And then if you view the same spine from the top down, so imagine that the patient's feet are towards you and the head's towards the screen. This is left, this is right. There's a disc that's squeezed out and it's pinching one of the nerves on that side, as opposed to this one, which is going nice and straight. And even the spinal cord is a little tilted because it's being pushed by that disc. Each of those nerves has a very specific function. And they kind of all merge together into what we call the brachial plexus, which is kind of like the network or the hub for the upper extremities. And then the nerves go out and have a very specific sensation or patch of skin that they provide sensation for. So we'll check for your strength, we'll check for your sensation, we'll check for your reflexes and see how those are affected.